Mrs. Sarvey's class earned a bead for each test they passed. They kept their beads in bags of 10 so they could count them easily. In the month of August, they passed 456 SRC tests. How many bags of 10 would they have to fill? Well, 456. So I'm going to go to the 10s because that's what I'm looking for, the bags of 10, and I circle to the left. So they would have 45 bags of 10. Okay, that's our answer. How many leftovers? The leftovers are the 1s. There would be 6 leftovers.